Hello, Disney family, and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, today is a good day for you because I made 50 subscribers. Yay! I'm very excited for this. I didn't know where my channel was going to go or if I was going to get anybody to watch me. But I'm super excited to announce we are going to do a 50 subscriber giveaway. So I do have some small items here. Not a really big giveaway. Now, if I get a big milestone, like 500, then we'll do a little bit bigger of a giveaway. But I'm going to show you the items that I have and tell you a little bit about the giveaway, and then I will tell you how to enter and how to get some bonus entries as well. So let's start out by showing you the items. I do have a few small items. So the first one is this adorable Gus Gus mug. I actually received two of these, so I'm going to gift one away, and inside it says Zoot Zoot, and it is super cute, and it comes from the Disney store. And I'm happy to have one of these, and I'm happy to pass one along to you guys. So this is the first item. And the second item is a really cute Vinylmation mini. I do not collect these, and I saw these at an outlet at one time and picked this up. And there she is, still packaged, never been out. She's a cooking one, so if you like to cook or you like food, she's a good one to have. And then a couple small items. I have this notepad, which is a Snow White notepad, and this comes from the Disney parks. It has never been opened. It's perfectly sealed in lots of paper. I think it's all the same design. And then to go with the notebook, I have these awesome, I think this is the front, Disney pens. And these are super cute. And then here's the back. So you can see all of the princesses. There is two Cinderella, one Aurora, and two Tiana. So there's that. And the last thing I have for the giveaway currently is a very unopened pack of pins, Star Wars pins. And this is a pack of five. And here is the back. So this is a good item to get. These are expensive in the parks. And if you collect pins, there's five mystery ones in here for you. So what I would like to do, I'm going to try something different than most of the giveaways. For every 25 subscribers that I get new, I'm going to add something, and it's going to be a mystery item, and it'll be in your box at the end. So I'll add up however many subscribers. And if I get to 150 subscribers, I'm going to add a $25 Disney store gift card, which I'll have to go out and purchase. But that is, that's a big thing. So you can buy whatever you want. I'm very happy that you guys are supporting me. I'm super excited to expand my channel and hope to get bigger and better and maybe do some vlogs someday. I do need a camera, a good camera for that. But I'm hoping to branch out and take my channel in some new directions. So we'll see how we get in the future. But hopefully you continue to watch me and you guys like my videos. Okay, so I'm going to tell you how to enter, and it's super easy, nothing crazy. The cat is biting me and making his appearance. Maybe I can put him in the giveaway. He's a rotten kitty. Anybody want him? I wouldn't give him away. He's a member of the family now. He's like 7 months old, so hopefully his playful stage is almost gone because he's a biter. Anyways, let's get into the details. So all I want you to do is like my video and comment down below so I know that you've entered. And what I want you to, let's see. Let's go with food. I'm a huge Disney food girl. Anything new at the parks, I'm always watching food videos and I always want to try new things. Let me know what your favorite snack is in the parks. And if you have never been to the park, let me know a snack that you would like to try. And that's all you have to do. Now, if you want a bonus entry, and I'll leave all the information down below in the box, is go over to my Instagram channel and follow me on Instagram if you want a bonus entry. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back on. I think I'm going to let this run for about 3 weeks. Let's see, what's today? Today's the 17th. Let's go to the end of the month. So let's go until April 1st, April Fool's Day. Haha. We're going to run then, and then I will come back on with. I'm going to do this just kind of old school. All your names are going to be in like a bucket or a hat, and I'm going to draw it right there, and you'll see the winner right on the screen. And then all you have to do is message me either through Instagram or Facebook and let me know that you won. So I hope you guys are super excited as I am for this giveaway. And thank you all again for supporting me. And I will see you in my next video, guys. Bye.